Sterling. Keeps everyone guessing. It's got through and... Neymar! In it goes! And this is getting better and better. That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
Trabzonspor
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on the respective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal.
And Messi! He's been bundled over. That is a foul. He's going to have his name taken. Protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
Well, he was the one player you had to keep away from the area. Not the best way to do it, though.
Chance here, what can they make of it?
Well, he can get masterful control on free kicks, and his focus is usually second to none. An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Trabzonspor take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, unsurprisingly, the opposition look completely stunned.
Can he score? And in it goes! They're back within reach! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was there and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
So is this the start of a comeback? Cristiano Ronaldo, he's through, now a big chance!
Great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Little doubt, that is a foul. This could spell real trouble. We know he has already been booked. The referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off. He's protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. For debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Yeah, they look as if they're intent, Peter, on stopping it outside the laws of the game, so the referee is going to have to be very alert here.
And the finish! And that would have won it.
Zanetti is fully aware of how important that could have been, probably game, set, and match.
Long and direct. Romario. Romario going through. Striding for Romario!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
Pogba tries to get forward quickly. Philippe Coutinho. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Laid out to the right. Coutinho is out wide, but in space. Dembele.